I just finished the Berklee College of Music summer program, and it was cool because in the first day of Berklee's program, you get to choose what kind of things you want to do during the week. Like, I chose to play pop music for my performance. Also chose to do songwriting to improve my songwriting skills, and you can just choose anything you're really interested in or anything you want to improve on. It was good because you get to collaborate with others, you can make new friends, and basically you can tell who's good, who's not good, you can tell who's at the same level of you, and you can use that to like push you forward and make you a better musician. And I would probably come back because every week we do performances, and performances are always fun. You get to choose like what you perform. And the best thing about Berklee is that they don't really prepare for you. You're making the decisions that you do on Friday on your performances. I would probably come back because when I first did the first week, I got to see on the PowerPoints of what we did next week, and that all sounded really interesting. So next year, I'll probably do 2 weeks. See ya.
Hello. We hope you enjoyed the performance before us. So our band name is I Don't Believe in Sitting. And so the songs we're going to sing today are Don't Stop Believin' by Journey. And I'm Still Standing by Elton John.
Justice.
on to our next song, I would like to introduce our band. My name is Mara, I sing. This is Callie, she also sings. And this is Mila, she sings. moving on to the instruments. We have Zoe, who plays the guitar. Kamali on drums. Alex, who's actually a college student who plays the bass. We have Tandisa on guitar. We have Nolan on piano. We also have Nathan on the piano. Let's get to our next song.